Hello and welcome back to part 17 of Let's Play Super Mario World. Now, what I'm going to actually do is I'm going to do the special world as the, not the very, very last thing, but it's going to be up there, like actually, I'm making a save state here. Okay, then we apparently hit something. God, it doesn't scroll up. Oh, you're so generous. Guy. Hate this. Probably the hardest secret exit in the world. Okay, then. There we go. Hopefully this does the trick. There we go. We made it. But we will not do special world yet. Yep. The way I'm actually gonna do it is I will do the special world before I do Bowser's Castle. So once I finish this and I finish the next castle, then I will come back to special world. And then I'll do that, and then the very last thing I do will be Bowser's Castle. So there. Here it works. Oh. Not what I want to do. Sorry, Yoshi. You're worth the one-up. Or you're not worth as much, I should say. Oh, the cape makes it so much easier. Yeah, I have time for the castle. Well, I have time after that, I do not know. But I do know that I have time for the castle. And then... they put that there. There we go. Wow. Duh. You suck. Don't need your help. I can do it to myself. Come on. Let's take a right. This is the one spot I cannot jump on. That too. Oh jeez. Oh, get out of here. No, I will do this. There we go. No, I'll let you see it. And it's quite blurry. Mario has defeated Larry Koopa in Castle Number 7. All that is left is Bowser's castle where Princess Toadstool is being held. Can Mario rescue and restore peace to Dinosaur Land? I think he can. Special World or Gnarly. Till then, bye.